fun.
Yeah, but it was awesome rolls, man. You're getting up immediately.
Well, hell, I'm trying to save my life.
And I'm getting on video. Look at you, ferrying. Look at that control, nice job. You got full control. After this walkway.
Okay.
Yeah, face upstream with me and we'll just paddle over there. let's head over there. Yeah, and they're all coming, the group's coming now. Just keep paddling right in here. Paddle, paddle. Paddle hard to me. That's it, that's it. Keep coming. We got it.
I did it. Hell, I wish it. How did I end up the first in the group?
You nailed the falls, right?
Did you? Yeah. No, I didn't even fall on the falls. It's a piece of cake.
Awesome. The falls are cool. I was just like, yeah, we can just commit. Because I saw you go. I'm like, I'm not leaving you.
Yeah, you gave me. Oh, there they go.
Yeah, we're in good shape. We can join in whenever we want. But anytime we miss, you miss an eddy, I'm coming with you. So don't freak out. We'll catch an eddy when you feel like.
I want to be with them.
I know, I know. We're still in the middle. Let's just keep going. But we're in good shape, Dad. You did really good. You can go ahead of me. Go ahead of me, go ahead of me. Check this out. Yeah, this is just like the Nantahala turned up a notch. It's like his big brother.
Right,
it's
right.
Real easy, and none of the waves can tip you. Well, unless if you're like tippy, but these waves are not big enough to tip you if you hit them dead on. But you can hit them sideways too. I'm not even paddling. I'm going backwards, looking at you. You have it in your life checker, right?
I know, but I don't have time.
We'll do it. We'll do it later.
Ahead,
but I want to go behind you so I can watch you.
I'm fine.
I want to go behind you. Go for the big stuff. Right over here. Going backwards. I got you. He's in good form and everything. He'll keep eddying out. You're eddying out.
I am better, ain't I?
Yeah. We could go to the right of this. Dad, flip your camera up.
Huh?
Flip your camera up. Just it's pointing straight down. There we go. Yeah. Group's long gone. We're probably gonna miss the takeout and end up in Niagara Gorge.
Okay, let's do it. I don't know which way.
There's no freaking way we'll catch them.
Maybe you behind me.
Yeah, we're good to go. Went under again. I hit a rock going sideways. Man, you're getting good. You better not pass me.
No way.
I'm struggling now. No, I'm not. For a while. I want to rest. Let's go real slow. Wait up. Oh, go ahead, go ahead. I'm not gonna let myself go anymore. a beginner river.
This is not the lower yacht.
This is not a beginner freaking river.
No way.
But I think we're ready for it.
Yeah, so far.
We're just barely ready, but check this out. I'm not gonna loaf because it's so hard to roll up in this turbulent water.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that the group?
You know what, can you?
Wait, is that the takeout?
Uh-oh. We need to know where the takeout's at. We don't even know where it's at.
Let's follow these guys and see if they take out here.
Okay.
But
we ought to ask somebody.
I'm so proud of you. You realize, just look at that. I wasn't supposed to take you to this for another 4 years. This is nuts. And you're doing it, no problemo.
Gary, if I lose my confidence thinking, I'll be shot. I'm on a roll, I gotta keep going. I'm on a roll, I can't stop. I gotta get through this.
Just keep your eyes open for the takeout. That's impossible. Why would that guy be there taking pictures? Just grab it. Grab it and stick it up. You're good. You're good. You're good. Good job, Dad. Good job. It's all easy from here.
I'm gonna have to get my boat. Right here.
After this big rock, right here. Right there. Start getting ready. Go upstream, upstream. Yeah, good Eddie. Now get in here, get in here. Grab my paddle.
Right there for me again. I gotta get my book.
I'll always be there. Well, maybe not.
I can't believe I had the balls to hang in there.
Wait, what were you planning? What would be the alternative?
I was in the middle of it, and I was just thinking, I'm in trouble. I'm in good trouble.
I was watching you and you weren't. You were in good shape.
Yeah, I just hit with the unknown that was coming my mind.
No, you'll never be in trouble on this river. There's no undercut. Especially with the hydrate. you're able to breathe, and it just washed you down the river. Here's what happened. You went into like a big log jam upside down, but the river hit it and curved off of it. So you got flushed back into the central stream after you went into it.
I'm glad I did that.
You tried to roll, and you missed the roll, and I think that's when he came out. And then you were completely underwater for a while. Like, your boat was completely under.
Yeah.
And usually, your head is always up.
Yeah, I was completely, and I kept the hands right there, because I don't want to get close to the bottom.
Yeah, and you waited it out, you did the right thing, and then you came up afterward, once you got to a more mediocre area, and I was right there. As soon as you came up...
That's the camera, is it straight?
Yeah.
Okay.
As soon as you came up, I was right there, and... We were like back in business.
With that Kesco grid, I'll be ready, but guarantee things are not the freaking like the lower coast.
See, the crazy thing is, once you flip, it's unforgiving. You're like in basketball underwater. You did what I did earlier. You were completely under. I'm surprised no rocks hit your arms or anything.
I know.
I want to catch my breath.
Okay.
We'll let them pass. No, it's a different group, Dad.
Hello! Yeah, I'm out there with these kayakers and I'm freaking nuts.
They're gonna wait for us anyways. They'll wanna know what happened.
Yeah.
We got separated. What the heck's up with that? We got separated because we keep pulling over.
I have to!
I had to last time. What? After that, I think it's best to calm down because we can regroup like this.
We've got 2 more miles to go. We've only gone 2 and a half.
Of 5 and a half.
Oh, I thought it was a 4.
Or 4 and a half.
And he said
we've gone over half.
I said, how many miles left? And he went like that.
Yeah, we've gone over half.
Okay, a little over half. But that means that we got that stuff still yet ahead.
Yeah, but we're nailing it.
Okay. Yeah, right. Well, see, before that just happened, I was confident and you were like, God, that was pretty wild. And then after that happened, I'm like, yeah, that's it. Well,
no, that's not, Dad, it happened to me though. All you gotta do, well, see, the difference between us is after I get bashed around underwater, I can roll up because I'm still in my boat.
Yeah.
You need my help. But Dad, I'll always be there. I'm right behind you, and you can be patient and wait for me. I'll get to you eventually.
That happened. That helped me out big time. Once I was up, I'm okay. Even though I was backwards when I got up.
And we gotta get a system where if you're on your right side, hold your paddle with your left hand, grab my boat with your right, and lift yourself. Do a hip snap. And that's what you did. But we're getting good at me rescuing you. The first time, I thought you let go of your paddle. Because you were so concerned with grabbing me here, I thought you let go, and I was like, don't let go.
Because
you almost lost grip of my boat.
But why you thought I left? I grabbed my... I thought I was going to come out, put too much pressure on this. So I let go, and I grabbed my kayak and tried to yank myself
okay.
back in. That's what it did.
Just don't let go of your paddle, and you'll be... And I can always get you. As long as you got the high and dry, we're high and dry.
High and dry and waterlogged. Okay, I think we ought to go because... How are we going to get back, I think?
There's a bus shuttle all day, every 10
okay.
minutes. So,
well,
plus, I think they're going to wait for us. As long as we're not an hour behind. This is only supposed to be a 40-minute run.
Well, shit, we've been out here for... An hour already.
I know, because we're like taking out every eddy. This river's not even supposed to have eddies. We sure find them. But that's
let's
good.
Let these rafts go.
Oh, shoot.
I don't want a raft getting over my ass.
Yeah.
Enough.
Dad, this is Dad, listen to this. I think this is harder than the lower gully. And here's why. The lower gully's got big waves like this. They're a little bigger, but there's tons of flat water to calm down and catch your bearings. With this, these are long. If you flip, we're going underwater and getting bashed around for a long time.
Look at it's all white water as far as I can see. And look at that shredder, baby.
And boat.
No, we got it. Let's try it.
All right. I'm right behind you. Just don't panic and wait for me and go sideways. You're fine. Good control, Dad. You're getting it. You look like a kayaker. You're getting it. Nice. You didn't tip. Behind you. Well, this is easy stuff. I'll sit straight for the rapids. Thank you. got to be one of the rapids. We got to follow their line.
Yeah.
Looks like all the kayakers are going left. So we got to get to the left.
Do I go ahead of you?
Yeah, yeah. Just follow real close behind these guys, behind the orange kayak. Get about 7 feet or 8 feet from behind him. Just so you can watch what he does. Coming up on your right. How did you not fall out at that time?
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, how did you not fall out?
Did we,
No, let's get to the river left. Go ahead of me, go ahead of me.
I'm going. Watch over me, please.
I guess not. This is like worst case scenario. We're stranded, no group.
No group or nothing. I can't stand alone. What are you?
And you're leading. You're doing the line picking. one thing, this ain't the Nantahala.
Hell no! Yeah, I tell you, I've never been, except for the lower gully. Gary, this is comparable.
Yeah, I know you can hang with me now. I can't do something way harder than this. And you're hanging. A couple times you come out of your boat, anybody in any group would come help you. You got all the time. That's your only weakness.
Never swam.
I know. Dad, I would have maybe swam. I would have for sure swam without this on that one time. You didn't see it, but I was under a while. I would have freaked.
This is not a place that, well, you know what, Anna, you're getting a little better. Let's go.
Oh, my goodness. This is harder than everything.
Some of those water scares are boom, 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 and it's like, but I'm getting it.
Okay, it's not that it's the hardest rapids.
No.
It's relentless. This is rare.
This is real rare.
You gotta be full steam, serious. Go time, it's exhausting because you got to be ready for so long.
And look, we've only got 30 yards and another one starts.
And it's kicking in between.
See, the water's racing down there, man.
This is, talk about action-packed. I can't complain at all. And you know what else? You want to talk about dangerous. There are trees everywhere. You've got control. I see you. You don't want to go over there? You're now turning this way and going like this.
I never did that before.
Never.
I told you.
That's ferrying.
I'm a better, but that's not saying much, but I'm better than what I was.
It's saying a lot, Dad. This is serious, and you're nailing it. You're freaking nailing it. You're officially a serious whitewater kayaker now.
Don't leave me.
Dad, man, we're kicking butt out here.
And that's, I don't know what you're gonna do.
That's petrifying. You can go any way you want. I'd stay middle. Like a hole?
Yeah.
This is freaking nuts. It's relentless. I can't even catch my breath. Like a tank. You're busting through everything. Dad, I saw you. You saved yourself. You were about to tip, and you let your hips go, and you didn't tip. It was awesome.
Why don't these ever stop?
I don't know.
hit to a monstrous hole, like a carrot.
It's taken everything, all my skill not to flip. This is, it's like so nuts out here.
Here, we're doing it.
This is the hardest thing. Dad, this is harder than the lower gully, I'm telling you. This is. Positive. Because the lower gully's just got everything. With the lower gully, with the control you have now, you would avoid all the big waves. You could take every snake, and it'd be mostly just flat water with class 2. I mean, you don't need to go through any of the 4. With this, you have to go through 3 nonstop.
See, what I think I might be able to do now is I might be able to semi-follow somebody now. You know what I mean?
Oh, I know you can. Because I'm following you, and I'm like, he's doing all the moves.
Did you notice how I saw it, and I want to get on the outer part of the river?
I see you avoiding all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I'm watching.
And you have to. I mean, even what I'm holding on right now. This river is full of treachery.
If you go down there blind, hitting rocks and shit, you're going to get killed.
If you can't steer, you're in trouble. This river... First of all, we should not be out here alone.
We're alone!
They must trust our high and dry, because if you did swim...
Yeah, think about this. We don't have a group. Out here by
ourselves. We can kiss your kayak goodbye, your paddle goodbye, and I'd hopefully be able to meet you somewhere along the shore.
I would crawl up through the trees and try to find a road.
I think the whole thing's along a road, so you'd find it right away. Without the high and dry, we would be screwed. We would be freaking screwed. I would have swam for sure. I know I would have swam. I would have swam positive.
Hey, I would have lost my boat. Our trip would have been ruined. We wouldn't have been doing what we're doing. It would have been ruined.
So, what that guy said, he was absolutely right. Without the high and dry, we have no business out here.
Yeah, because you wet up, said you're done. You
with the high and dry, I think we're a solid group.
We're doing it.
I can handle my own. And every time you need a hand, I'm right there. We got this.
You big time helped me twice. Big time.
We got this.
Okay, let's go a little further.
We're nailing, and we're eddying out at will. This is not even an official eddy. We're still on current, and we're eddying out.
Seems like once I'm in the water, I'm in, like, battle mode, and I can do it. But right here, looking up, I get scabrous like that.
All I know is how the frick did we lose the 17-man group? We're like idiots.
No, they probably didn't want to be around us chasing our boat.
I guess. Man, they left the two biggest... Dad, we're the newest boater.
Yeah.
They left us.
I've only gone boating 6 times and I'm on a 7.
My...
Hey, this is not a river like the lower yacht. Hell no. I'd have yelled at Aaron. Look at that. Lower yacht.
You better not go left. That tree is treacherous.
giant holes.
Oh shoot, right or left. I guess both ways are safe.
Left or right?
Flip a coin. Both are safe because otherwise there'd be signage.
Okay, I think, left.
All right.
Look.
All right. Watch for the log, though. So go there. I see rafts. Well, let's get over here. I saw a bus and raft. Unbelievable. That was hidden.
I guess when we went left, if we went right, we would have saw it. When you say go left, and I agree because it was bigger.
Yeah.
That's what was it. Lauren's probably worried about it.
Well, you know what? Man. See, the problem we have is after one of us gets spooked, we want to eddy.
Yeah.
If we didn't eddy, we could have kept up, but we kept taking long breaks to talk things over and calm down, which I think was important for the learning.
Yeah.
But the next time, if we're more confident, we can stay with them, because I don't want to be alone.
Twice, that was necessary. One time, I was concerned more than any time in the lower gully, the second time, one that I was underwater, because it was different. The lower gully, I knew there was going to be nothing knocked my teeth out, and I knew I was okay. This one, it was a big rock, fast water, and I'm underwater. I'm thinking, oh, no, I'm worried.
You had your hydrator, right?
Yeah, but I'm like...
You were safe?
I'm like...
Oh, shoot. I don't have a signal. Yeah, but they could... No signal.
Well, I get out and walk. I don't mind.
Well, we can wait to see if we see a kayaker come through.
That had to be the thing. I was on the spot. I was looking at it. It's not too far. It's probably, 200-300 yards?
Yeah, but...
Long enough.
When Jordan asked, are you and your dad a good team? Can you watch over? And I said, yeah, we can handle each other. I didn't know he meant they're going to leave us.
Wait till I see Jordan. He's probably going to laugh. Say, Jordan, we make a team, but God, a savage is more than I've ever been in my life. I'm going to get you. And he's going to laugh.
We freaking missed the takeout. This is ridiculous. All of this.
I don't want to bend over. I need to bend.
Dad, do what I'm doing. It's real easy.
I need to get deep so I don't have to bend my back.
You won't have to. I'm not. Get shin deep. Use your paddle and your kayak to balance yourself. And then you can go. He's right behind me. Did you do it?
Yeah.
You did it? Or you did it?
Okay.
Oh, okay. We missed the takeout.
What?
There's no real rapids after the takeout.
Yeah,
no, but we did it. We got separated from the group.
Yeah, they said that you guys were short on the head. That's what they
found. Yeah, we shot ahead because he missed the eddy. We didn't know the eddy right away. And I went after him. And, we caught an eddy after that, and then they flew by us, and we never caught them again. Because we had eddy out several times to just catch our breath, and I wanted to talk to my dad. And
we
kind of
healed out a little bit. Hey, I'll rack it, my pistol on. He kind of healed out a little bit. I know, I can just hear it here. Who wants to give me some kayak love? Give me a big hug. Man, those were the biggest waves. That is three times harder than the lower yacht. Three times. Booze! 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 The lower yacht is a piece of cake compared to that.
Well, he snuck all the major rapids on the lower yacht, too. You can't sneak anything in here.
He was running
he was running a
sweep.
Sweep, and I was pit, and I was leading, blind leading the blind. Boy, I tell you, after twice I was in trouble, but I got back up after that, man. I was hitting them.
It's gonna blow up.
Heck no, I'm not gonna know one. And let my mind think about it, then I'm gonna practice, and I'm coming again, and I just, today, Matt, see, you know, every bone in my body's sore now.
You never swam, you managed to roll up every time.
Yeah.
I never swam.
Good.
But if you swam, we'd have a problem.
There's danger in that. A fallen tree there, big holes, and then we're out there, we left our group, like, they're way gone, and we're like, but we had a blast. I know how to eddy now. Every time we could, we regrouped, got our strength, and we went again. We had a blast.
Good. Okay.
See, I could probably do it again, but I got a positive attitude. I'm not afraid now, and I want to leave it at that for the first time. You know, this is the very first time